Bror Fredrik coming at you with another video. Today we are at Main Street Station. They finally reopened after close to a year and a half of being closed. So we're going to go look inside, see what the Main Street looks like. I happen to love the theme and motif of the place with all the antiques and all the wood and almost that like Big Valley cowboy sort of thing going on. Absolutely love it. And we're gonna go check out everything the place has to offer, go look at some machines, go look to see what restaurants are open, and basically just have a little fun. And for those of you unfamiliar, Main Street Station is in downtown Las Vegas, right next door to the Cal and straight up the block from the new Circa. If you're new to the channel, I invite you to like, share, subscribe, hit that bell button to get notified when I do more videos. I do 2 to 3 lives a week and 2 to 3 videos a week. So definitely hit that bell so you can get notified, and I welcome you. So let's go inside and see what's going on at Main Street. Now, I might not be able to do any narration due to the copyright music inside, but enjoy the glorious 4K. Welcome back. Biggest buffalo machine ever. Look at that, the first thing you see. It's a thing of beauty. Wonder if it's a payer or not. I guess he'll find out. I gotta say, Main Street Station looks as beautiful as ever. Like I said, I love the theme. If you do visit Main Street Station, make sure you come up here and look at all this beautiful antique pool tables and accoutrement. It's just absolutely amazing. It just transports you back in time. The casino itself is looking amazing. I'm seeing some really, really good video poker machines. You guys know I'm on my video poker kick. So make sure you check those out and make sure you check out Main Street Station when you're in town, especially if you are downtown. So again, I invite you to like, share, subscribe, hit that bell button to get notified when I make new videos. And if you'd like to support the channel, you can go ahead and do that with Patreon. Get a channel membership or click on any links in the description below. And right now I'm going to drop the 9% word of the day right up here. Bam! Drop that in the comments and it'll let me know and YouTube know that you stuck around to the very end, because according to their own stats, 9% of all viewers watch to the very end, and that helps the channel, and I would love for you to be one of them. And on that note, Bror Fredrik out. Check them out and make sure it sound right, boys.